Hey folks, it's Dr. Sam. Good morning. And I want to talk about a condition called uveitis. And I also want to include a 90-day eye clarity program specifically targeted for uveitis. So this is a very serious inflammation in the middle part of the eye, although you can also get this inflammation in the front part of the eye and the back part of the eye. But it's the middle part of the eye that is most common where we see this inflammatory response. And it's a very serious condition. It definitely has some systemic connections, especially in the intestinal and digestive health. So if you suffer conditions like Crohn's disease or irritable bowel syndrome, these could be some of the causes of uveitis. Also, if you have a fungal or viral infection, herpes simplex, these are some other reasons why uveitis can show up. One of the big issues with uveitis is that it is related to autoimmune disease. So if your immune system is not working properly, and you've got oxidative stress, and you've got visual stress, this could be some of the reasons why uveitis shows up. Also, if you've got a condition like rheumatoid arthritis, or if you've had eye trauma, or even just a lot of eye stress from digital devices, uveitis can show up. Now, the classic way of treating uveitis is by using steroid pharmaceuticals, and in some cases, even doing pharmaceutical injections of steroids. So I'm going to give you some holistic and natural methods that you can use. The first on my list would be to use MSM eye drops. I think using those 4 to 8 times a day would be very beneficial. Eyebright tea is another remedy that I like, and I would do that both as an eye compress at least 2 times a day. And I would also drink the Eyebright tea. Eyebright can help reduce congestion and inflammation, and it's a natural remedy that's very effective. Now, next, I would make sure that you're eating lots of fats and oils, especially the omega-3 fatty acids. These are really important. Obviously, I would increase my intake of antioxidants, and I would really target foods that have things like vitamin A and beta carotene, the citrus fruits, vitamin C, of course, your berries, bilberry and the raspberries are really good. And of course, the green leafy vegetables that contain the carotenoids and other antioxidants that are really important for your eye health. I would also consider getting some acupuncture and some craniosacral therapy. These can be wonderful modalities at reducing inflammation and pain, redness. These are some of the symptoms that can occur with uveitis. And I would take the big view because, you know, initially it's a very scary disease and you may need to do some allopathic things to reduce the inflammation and then start including some of these more natural holistic methods so that you know, you're bringing this into your lifestyle and stress reduction and your diet. So these are things in the long view that you want to include so that you can avoid either chronic uveitis or recurring uveitis. So that's my message for today. Thank you so much for tuning in. And until next time, take good care.